The slow video saving whenever I stop the video recording is very slow to save the video, and this means slow is the name. It just wastes time every single time I make a new video, every 30 minutes or so at most. Then it would be, I think, about 20 seconds of waste over the whole day.